bridge, and this is apparently where they just moved the track just to leave it in one cycle length. Very interesting to see the two.